You got a class in 15 minutes.
Okay. Explain the Trinity.
Well, it's a bit of a bugger.
Well, it can't be that difficult. You've been a Catholic all your life.
Yeah. Well, here's the pitch. You got the Father, the Son, and the Holy Ghost. The three are one. Like a shamrock, my old priest used to say. Three leaves, but one leaf. Now, the Father sent down the Son, who was love. And then when he went away, he sent down the Holy Spirit, who came down in the form of a...
You told me already, a ghost.
No, a dove.
The dove was a ghost?
No, the ghost was a dove. And...
Let me try and summarise this. God is his Son, and his Son is God, but his Son moonlights as a Holy Ghost, a Holy Spirit, and a dove, and they all sent each other, even though they're all one and the same thing.
Got it.
What?
He really could be a nun.
Thanks. Wait a minute. What I said, does that make any sense to you?
Well, no. No, but it makes no sense to anybody. That's why you have to believe it. That's why you have to faith. I mean, if it made sense, it wouldn't have to be a religion, would it?